Was, it either.
Okay, was it because Hart was in your radar, Zungle?
What?
Mark.
Was Mitch there as well with his 325 Raspberry?
Hey, no, if I was there, it would have gotten better. And also, they addressed that. They addressed that in the Reddit post. They addressed the fact that was right in the Reddit post. Ian Hazakosis. What? We would have gotten it if I was there. Congrats, Talon.
I was seeing basically like who in the raid sucked dick. And that's all I was really doing. And no, I'm serious, because you guys look at my logs now, like I've got like 99 percentiles. Like on most of the fights, I have orange Parses. The only fights that I don't have orange Parses on are Mythic Talok, because I died.
I was statue down.
Kind of like how this game's going right now.
You do?
Yeah, I like it. I've got damage again. Let's try to kill lockouts again.
Okay. I was actually about to cocoon you there.
Playing lockouts, bro.
What? I can't help but feel like Urshock might be slightly overtuned.
What? Oh.
What'd that hit you for? 85k?
So many.
Yes, I'm just looking
what
for
what are you doing
Holden.
Tomorrow?
Streaming Hearthstone.
Okay. Have fun.
Thanks.
I'll just be here.
Doing what?
Oh, actually, I'm getting lunch with Wendy.
And I'm not invited?
You're streaming Hearthstone.
Not at lunch. You didn't even ask what time. I'm waiting.
Do you want to come have lunch with us?
No, I'm busy. But thank you for the offer.
I have a question, dude.
What?
Where are the fucking, like, nerds? Like, where are the nerds developing the games? Like, every time they do a fucking interview for a developer, it's some, like, clean-shaven, fucking, you know, professional-looking motherfucker that, you know, he's just up there for PR reasons, right?
It's not just some fucking, like, disgusting, like, guy with a neck beard and he's wearing this, like, look at these guys. Look at their What was it called? Remember the jeans are wider?
Dad jeans.
Yeah, they're wearing dad jeans with like this dad shirt, you know? He looks like he's about to give you some advice on, you know, how to first talk to girls or something. Or like, you know, maybe get out in the backyard and throw around the old pigskin. You know, like, what is this, man?
I mean, when you look at someone like Lord Gaben, you can see and you can just look at.
No. I thought I got the
jump.
I don't have
market.
Oh my
god!
Oh my god! What the fuck was that?
this way I clock.
What the fuck? This guy hit me for 78k chaos mode. 77k chaos mode. What the fuck?
Yeah, they buff Warlocks.
They buff Warlocks.
Compared this tier, in difficulty wise, to other tiers, because it seemed like you were absolutely smashing the healing meters everywhere. And every single fight that I saw was more healing intensive, besides obviously the DPS check on Fedig.
Full disclosure about the healing. I didn't ask for it, but the hunters did, for some reason,
dude,
involving 100,000 gold,
it, man. You're shattering the
rename
dream.
Their hunter pets to Josh Priest, which means they show up on meters. So
what?
It wasn't quite smashing as hard as it looked,
we
maybe.
Got picked!
Still was. Obviously still the best healer in the guild by far. I mean, no competition there.
Why would you say that on stream, man?
Why would you
maybe not quite
no.
as much healing as people initially thought.
Josh logs on tomorrow, he gets 10 viewers on Twitch.
Month Blind Warrior, trust. Beautiful, baby. Watch this damage. Go! Watch this damage, big boy! Boom! Fucking dude!
Oh my
yo,
God.
I hit him for 80,000 at once. I hit for
oh my
dude.
God, dude.
Oh my god, dude.
He just dies midpoint. It's so funny.
Bro, holy fuck. Dude, what the hell, dude? Oh my god. Bro, that's actually insane.
Insane to close that game out in that fashion. Method Black, one of the most dominant teams in the world. We have seen them take Cup after cup. We haven't seen, really, in the history of WoW Esports, a team find so much consistent success. And now on the main stage, they close it out after a grueling series. And in a game 7, they are going to BlizzCon. Waz and Raikou.
Here we go.
I can tell you the version of the game I would like to play the most, if you like. Seriously.
All right. Go for
no,
it.
No content except raids, no leveling, world bosses, pets, mounts, achievements, all of that gone. The raids have no graphics in them, that's all a waste of developer time. No textures, no anything, just basically untextured rooms with bosses that you fight, and the bosses are like 20-minute fights, there's like 100 bosses a raid. It's mechanically insane. That's my perfect version of WoW. That's the only thing I enjoy in this game. So.
Man, you're even trying to take the clothes off the in-game characters.
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
Josh never sleeps. He never stops.
We get him at the fucking corner where the big Ev was.
Somebody get him.
I'm going. Jesus Christ.
But, like, we're wiping him in rage and we're leaving someone dead.
Motherfucker, the healers are on the other side of the fucking room. Shut the fuck up, bunny.
It is just
on side. Shut the fuck up. Wipe it. Just fucking wipe it. Do a clean fucking pull and nobody will fucking die. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, mute it. Just calm down.
Mute me then, I'll fucking leave.
So I actually know he's gonna be that upset. We are wet.
Like, shut up, Marvin. God damn.
Someone clip it, clip it.
Get this point.
I really like this arena, this map or whatever, the
yeah,
the
it's
movie.
Nice. Yeah, that's cool.
Rest of Shaman!
Everyone,
yeah, when are they gonna
place?
Take out 10v10, dude? Just get rid of that shit.
Get rid of that mount?
Oh, you mean, rated? RBGs?
Can you please acquire this mount?
Oh yeah, sorry. This mount actually flies. Poggers! What? Whoa. What? What?
Let's go.
Oh my god, that was sick. That was so sick, man. What the fuck?
And to reform them to be a little bit less boring and, you know, like formulaic.
Yeah, I agree. Sorry, I thought maybe Skill had something to say.
Nah, I mean, Asmongold talks a lot of sense, so there's no need for me to jump in there.
I see what you did there.
What?
No. It's like what? Them firing shots at each other, not you, Zach.
Oh. Oh, well, I'm right. Okay, I know I'm right. It's fine. Disgusting.
That's another thing, though, is that at this point, you know, it's gone to a stage, guys, where there's been such a large European dominance when it comes to world firsts that Blizzard decided they had to release at least one raid with only a few bosses so that North America could take advantage of the one-day resets.
Like, Scott, like, honestly, like, all this... all this rage from Skull the past whole week is just, like, being unleashed.
The only thing that was confusing to me is that more people weren't AFK.
Well, that was actually... I'm actually a huge fan of Warfronts. I just want to say it. I really enjoyed them because during Heroic Week... No, during Heroic Week, we were full on M+ all day. I had no breaks. I got to make a nice meal during mine. I went to the kitchen. Actually made a proper meal. It was great. 20 minutes. Came back, had a 370 item.
I mean, just put them to work. It's like followers. You got 20 followers. Just do whatever.
I mean, it's content you can't lose. This, you cannot fail them. It is.
Nice. Thank you. Perfect.
Okay, I thought that was him, and then I sheeped another, and then it wasn't him. I don't know how to explain it.
One CC got broken, but it wasn't. So it was. That's why you CC'd it. But it turns out it wasn't yours, so once you sheep that one, your original sheep disappeared.
Yes, exactly. If it was anyone else, they would not understand what I meant.
So I don't want to see anyone messing up.
Bay, I don't like this long distance. You hear me? I don't think platonic friendships... I don't think seeing each other once a week is normal.
...them to proc expulsum, because we have to re-roll our 385 items because the stats on them are completely RNG. That's what we have to do. For real, this is the shit you don't see, because most people don't have to do this crap. Game's fine, Mike. That does, yeah, this is about 100,000 gold investment we made this morning. We have done it once already and got cooked. These are the legs we're making. So we've already deleted our, so this will be the third pair that we're making. So these legs have been 180 expulsum for the next one. And they might not be good either. But we're about to do it anyway. We need 15 more expulsum. We're nearly there, boys. For our next chance. A chance at getting a good item.
Welcome to Costco.
I love you.
Ew, you love me? What are you... Oh my god.
Shut up,
god,
you idiot. Ew, you no.
Ew.
You, no, McConnell...
Ew, clip it. Ew.
It was a... No, dude. It was from Idiocracy.
We're just friends, man. What's wrong with you?
The fuck, dude? I wasn't...
What's wrong with
you? No, dude. Like, it was from a movie, and you knew it was from a movie.
We're friends,
fucking...
man.
Are you fucking serious? You're gonna do this to me?
Hey, I'm not like that.
Really?
Dude. Like, you're a lie.
No, it was from a movie, and he knows it's from the movie.
Dude.
He
nah,
knows it's from the movie.
Not for me, dude. Nah.
This is so fucking... This is such bullshit, man. Now everybody's gonna think I'm gay. The fuck?
Ew.
This is ridiculous. Yeah, it's from a movie, alright?
That's pretty sus, dude.
Complaining about, because I think we complained quite a bit. And we'll complain more about hotfixes and things like that on next week's episode, or...
Do you guys ever like talk about positive things on this show?
Whoa!
When there's good stuff. Yeah.
I mean, no.
I was really positive a few times, and then people said mean stuff to me. I learned my lesson. Never again.
No, like, but we talked today. I talked today about the gearing part. That it's actually really positive. That you can obtain high item level gear during PvP. Listen, I'm trying to save our face, Rich. Let me try and save us. No, but seriously, yeah, the gearing part in PvP was good. Yeah.
Snap. Okay. Yo, hold on. Yo, Bob, I Barry fucked you. I'm sorry. Yo, I'm triggering this. Just kill. No, I can't see, dude. Stop. Oh, I can't see!
Bro.
Stop, dude! Holy fuck! Bro, okay, hold on. Dude, we gotta just hold on. Okay, yo, sheep this thing, yo, kill the rogue. Yeah, I do. He cloaked. We gotta kill him now, dude. I'm dead. Oh, shit, good blind, really good blind. I was actually
DK. I'm not gonna stream DK until I buff DK, man. I'm actually done with DK. I'm gonna just play Hunter all day. Every day, 3s, 2s. Actually, I need to cap my DK in 3s, but... After that, I will not play DK. I'll just cap every week. I'm not gonna play DK anymore. I'm gonna delete after this game. If we lose this game, I'm definitely deleting this shit, man.